work of Jean-Luc Godard, a journey through avant-garde aesthetics and revolutionary ideals. The conception. Art does not reproduce the visible, rather it makes visible. Paul Klee.
La petite soledad.
In the twilight of his life, Jean-Luc Godard found an unexpected muse in an artist couple embroiled in a defiant struggle against the United States government and the dogmatic fervor of Scientology. This couple, whom Godard had once featured in a fleeting segment of Goodbye.
Again.
La petite soledad.
Some dirty feet.